I'm Stumptown barista Adam Murray. He's Neil Vontali. We're Ripley Snell. I'll show you how to make a mug of coffee in 3 minutes using V60. Well, first here's what you need. Your V60 dripper, filter, fresh coffee beans. Set your timer for 3 minutes. Then fold your filter at the seams. Form a cone. Now place it in your dripper and rinse paper particles and bring up the thermal level of your vessel. Now put the kettle back on the boil. Ground coffee the consistency of kosher salt to fertile soil. 3 tablespoons, just 3 tablespoons. 3 tablespoons, just 3 tablespoons. 3 tablespoons, just 3 tablespoons. Now saturate your grounds. Stir and let bloom. Wait for 15 seconds for hot gas to rise through. Now that's when I pour more slippy, drippy, 9 tuple triples, Duramina smelling like Barney Rubble, Fruity Pebbles, Bubble Lovel Gum. Sour Patch Kids, Black Licorice, Act Rich. Post my Chemex on Pinterest, but never tip my dancing barista. Ethiopian features. Ben had my hair bent. Damn when my hair went. Cut pretty close. I heard cold brew on the follicles to stimulate growth. That's just the stoner pour talking. Avoid the light spots. Aim for the darkness. That's just a stoner pour talking. Avoid the light spots. Aim for the darkness. I want to pour 360 grams of water into my vessel. Now while I let it drip, I clean my equipment. Anyway, that's just a stoner pour talking. Avoid the light spots. Aim for the darkness. So slow. That's just a stoner pour talking. Avoid the light spots. Aim for the darkness. A minute and 10. So easy. I like to heat up my mug. That's your Hario V60. Good luck.